sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
W.O., we can go now.
That was very critical. I needed that. Right, so I gotta find some mold in a fucking wall. I mean, what the hell? Mold in a wall and some files. Where the hell do I even attempt to search for this stuff, right? Papers everywhere. Last night of England. It's literally effing. There's loads of stuff. Right, let's go to the archive room. Where is this the archive room? Is it somewhere else? I don't know. Oh, what's this?
Mold spores coming from the vent. Where is the intake?
I also gotta find the intake. Is the intake up there? Is it where the wire goes? Is it, oh, is there some through here? So if we look around here. Oh, what the hell is this bit? This is new. Where's the intake? I have no idea where I'm gonna find this stuff. This place is massive. Absolutely massive. Oh, hello.
Ich verstehe
das nicht. Is this it? Oh, mold, look. Yes, we found some.
Really? Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Oh, power tools, okay. Power tools, here we go. Whoa, crap. That's not good.
Are you okay down there?
Max Horst?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look.